old, obviously. That is to say, ancient. Roman, maybe. Spearhead, perhaps. Yes, probably. Other than that...
A half-breed angel died protecting it, Beeman, and demons came through to get it.
It has received a great deal of attention.
That is without question. And the symbol?
Never seen it before. Or at least not in any earthly references.
What about the Naissance de Demoniacs?
It might be in there, if you can find a copy.
But, John, the only known Naissance de Demoniacs is in the ancient text section of...
Hell's Library. At least I won't have to pack for the cold. While I'm gone, find out where they're storing El Ryu's body.
Sure, sure.
Can't be that many dead angels at the morgue. And I want to look them in the eyes when I get back. I knew I would find the book in the last place I wanted to look. The tallest point of the lowest pit. The Naissance de Demoniacs would be at the top of the highest building, in the bottom of hell. Interesting. I should find a way down. Okay, so you definitely know I'm here.
Para!
Always a warm welcome in hell. How do I get over that? Good. A water ampule. That'll get me out of hell fast. Hmm.
poor Sipara!
Let's get this over with.
Todd, Rob, stop in.
Primordial flamethrower, dragon's breath. Damn for eternity. Take more than that to stop me. I had to get the hell out of hell, but I knew the book was close.
Ego poor Sipara!
something had really enjoyed itself up here. How many more must die? I knew these would get me somewhere. Looks like the party's come to me. I couldn't go any further without going to hell.
Ego poor Sahara!
As I go, the fourth floor. Kangor, I thought I could smell you. This place will take anyone, huh? You're not still upset with me, are you? Hurts, huh? Welcome to my life. Thank you. town you can get than this dump, but I'm sure you can find it. The Naissance de Demoniacs, a real page burner. The final shotgun piece. Thanks.
It's going to take a while, John. Now, these guys never get straight to the point.
And the spearhead? Any luck?
None good, but I'll keep trying. I do have something I know you'll like. A tasty tidbit.
Yeah?
Hennessy found Elryu's body.
You got an address? Or do I have to exercise it out of you?
He hasn't picked up since he gave me the info on Elryu. I'm a little concerned.
I'll look into it, but first I want to look into Thomas Elryu. You hear from Hennessy, tell him to meet me at this P&G mortuary. As for Mr. Elryu, that dead half-breed and I are going to have a little conversation, eye to eye.